I call it the 70-30 theory. If you're a right-handed player and that's your strength, you should spend 70% of your skill development on your weak hand. The strong hand's gonna be there. But what you're trying to do is develop your weak hand so it no longer is a weakness. So I'm a big believer in 70-30, 70% weak hand, 30% strong hand.